Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. Let's go see if anybody else has anything they want to say,
Going through the readouts from the KEP facility.
How's that going?
I've never seen such technology. Frankly, it's light years ahead of our capabilities.
Check out the Reapers, bro. They're pretty good at that stuff, too.
I'll let you get back to it.
Okay, bye-bye! Here if you do not have a cutscene, so I don't care. Okay, what about you, PB? You got anything good to say?
Ryder, exaltation? I never imagined we were fighting Angara.
It kills
terrible.
Me to think about.
Bad.
We have to stop the Archon, whatever he's up to. The more we learn, the more I realize how much bigger than me this all is. It's humbling.
You still gonna be here, honey?
Thanks for chatting.
I mean,
talk again late.
I don't want you to just like go, this is too much, and leave. Cora!
Just
oh, Cora's cutscene.
Or slavers.
Hi, honey.
The Ket turn everything you are to their advantage. Worst kind of enemy.
Yep.
The one that makes you fight your own people.
That's what Jahl faces every day, now that we know the truth.
Friends.
Poor Jahl. I wonder what's happened if they start turning humans.
And they're loyal to what changed them.
Trying to change how I'm sitting in my chair to make it more comfortable.
Candace wants strategies for handling the Ket. I talked with Drac, putting ideas together. Expand our guerrilla tactics, get Angaran military advisors, research exaltation. Just, I don't know.
What's happening, honey?
Wish your dad could give me his take.
Why?
You got this, honey.
Fine to me.
Nasira, your father, they always had a plan I could follow. Without one, it's too easy for people to get hurt. Like now.
Well, you gotta come up with your own plans, honey buns.
Plans are shot, and people die because of it.
We're flying blind. It'll take years to put all the pieces back together.
Our biggest headache is the Ket. Work goes on, I guess. Sarissa will have a strategy. Just need to find her and the other Asari. It'll be good to have
We're looking, honey buns. Yeah, you ain't gonna get to have Whoa. The hell? You got giant bugs in your room, honey? Honey buns. That's just asking for a decontamination issue. You've got giant bugs in your room. I mean, the plants are fine, but the bugs are weird. Okay, anybody else want to say hi?
The mission briefs.
Hi, Jack.
This isn't good, Ryder. The Archon's dangerous.
Nope.
I've seen people like him before.
He's definitely
dangerous. You've seen Ket?
So dangerous. I'm not sure we're ready to deal with him.
Take him out.
Not yet.
All we need is a plan. From where I stand, the Archon thinks he knows what's best for us. Problem is, he can follow through on it. That exaltation the Ket do, it turns people into slaves.
He can do that to us. He has that power.
Someone like
we just have to not let him.
Take out fast and hard. Get the leader, the rest will follow. Honestly, drop a nuke on his head, blow up a sun if you have to, take the collateral damage.
There's
not myself, bro.
Stop him than brute force.
Maybe, but I'm not gonna let an enemy get close enough to pry my plates open and go for the soft kill. You don't mess around with this kind of thing. Ends badly each and every time.
Another galaxy, and there are still despots. We saw similar types back when I worked as a peacekeeper. Pirates attacking the colonies. We trained the colonists and they started fighting back. Raiders didn't expect that.
The Angara.
So we have to train our people to all be soldiers.
But the Archon.
We need to train our people, though.
Army to back up is crazy.
I've got my own army.
And everyone else on board.
I don't need an army. I am Krogan.
A small, capable strike force. You keep thinking about how you want to handle this.
We'll only get one real chance at it, won't we?
Yep. So when we take him down, let's make sure he stays down.
Seems like a good idea. I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan. And Krogan, oh, by it, Aos. Okay, there's my room. I've got a Pyjak around here somewhere. Hey, Jahl. Liam. I mean, Joel's talking to you, but... Yeah.
Pathfinder. Hey, I was wondering, could you put your stamp on a project? It's for me and Jahl to work on. Call it diplomacy if you have to put it in a budget bucket. Greenlight that research and it's all good.
Greenlight that research and it's all good.
We'll
okay, so he wants me to greenlight something.
I know it.
Okay, bye-bye. Build Liam's research project. Armor diplomacy. Oh no! Armor diplomacy sounds like you're gonna have an interesting time. Okay, anybody down here? We still gotta find Vetra and...
I'm in the bio lab.
You wanna talk to me again? I just talked to you, lady. Vetra!
Looks like pictures of the exaltation chamber.
Yeah, the Ket are using...
No, it looks like an Omni-tool.
Medical equipment. Could sort be of. A lead. I just want an edge on those Ket bastards. If they ever got their hands on Cid, I'd... Well, imagine if it was Scott.
Yep.
I don't know what I'd do. We're all that's left of our family.
Same here.
I'd shoot all the Ket in the face, that's what. Left
and I was... Well, her age now.
I know what it's like to lose a parent. I've lost both now. Mom died before we left.
Our father didn't die. Or maybe he did. We don't really know. He just didn't come home. He was involved with some bad things. Bad people.
Of course.
Eventually it caught up to him. There was nowhere to run. Not like a whole new galaxy.
Is that why you came here?
When you're young and stupid, you make bad decisions. Piss off the wrong people. That sort of thing never goes away. Not for you, not for the ones you care about. I don't want to not come home one day.
We're a team.
I'll help you, honey buns.
I'll make sure you're always there for Cid.
Thank you, Ryder.
Yeah!
That means a lot to me. At least Cid's older now. Maybe I don't have to worry as much. I should get back to work. Talk to my people, see if they've...
I want to meet her sister.
Chat later.
Okay, bye-bye! So, I think that's everyone. Except Cora's like, hey, I want to come talk to you. I just talked to you, lady! Okay, fine. We'll go see if Cora has another cutscene. If not, then we will go... Well, we're at Fold, so we might as well do a couple story... English is hard. A couple character missions.
Callum, settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up?
What?
You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend?
She's your best friend?
Oh, Callow. Callow's very excited about a report I received from EOS. It's good news. The radiation levels are steadily dropping.
Your outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
Is that it to, I don't know.
Just saying, if I created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
Just wait till they put
it's got a point there.
And the water slide.
Now you're just playing with
water slide.
So radiation levels are down. More to explore?
Yes, but there's been a rise in Ket activity as well.
Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement.
Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
Well, you're the boss. Just say the word.
But first, we have to go do some stuff on Bold. Namely... let's see here. Trail of Hope, take the Moshai to Aya. Krogan Betrayal. Locate the plan mentioned in the security footage. Recover Remtech on the Remnant set in Bold. Find the Parafona, we're gonna go do Korra's. Cause we're on Bold, we might as well.
Not really a holiday destination.
Nope. So we should probably take Cora. Well, Jal's much more my tank, so we'll change out Vetra. Vetra for Cora, and then we'll go find out what happened to the Asari! Cause that's gonna end well. Wait a minute. I just had a thought. So if the Scourge, attacked the other arcs like it attacked the human one, or I mean, we actually just came out of FTL speed in the middle of the Scourge, but if the Ket have managed to get a hold of parts of the Asari, Turian, and Salarian arcs, we might come across Ket that were created from Asari's, Turians, and Salarians. And that thought is kind of terrifying. Can I go there? What? What do you mean I can't just... Oh, fine. Okay, we finally managed to get ourselves a forward station. This is good. because I want the Nomad, because, oh my god, it's gonna take us forever to get to Korra's, fun, questy place thing. Controller? Controller! It has battery. But I can't click nothing. Uh-oh. I think I jumped into the map, or into it too quickly. Uh-oh. Oh no, it thinks I'm still in the game. No! Why am I glitching things out all the time? Oh well, be right back, I guess.
Okay, Sam, what's Vold got for us?
Oh! Cutscene. Okay, I did it.
Around this large central command post.
Okay, I pulled up the inventory at the beginning of a cutscene. That's what happened. It's on Vold.
And taking okay. it down will cripple their operations.
In theory,
however, that's side quest time.
The resistance has had infiltrating the base. It will not be a simple task. I recommend a okay. more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
What about the Angara, the resistance? What's their status?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hojara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vold's temperature Thanks, range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got well, it. Yes, that's how you die. Don't
crash the car. Duh.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests
my writer has my personality. This is great.
That means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
Okay. We need to go and fly off a cliff to go and find something for Korra. I don't know why I'm singing right now. Or something. There's a face on the back of the Nomad. No, seriously, somebody pointed this out. You can kind of see it sometimes, especially when I'm, like, driving like I am now. It looks like there's a face on the butt of the Nomad. The butt of the Nomad is a face. Just look at it. It's a face. Uh-oh. That would be some kit. But we gotta drive all the way over here to go and do a quest for Korra.
Our histories say there were once flower meadows on Vold. Colors we didn't have names for.
Whatever you think of it, aww. This is a beautiful planet. They said it was a golden
one. Even though it's covered in ice.
I'm still reeling.
I mean, it was a golden world, then some shit went down, and now it's not a golden world anymore. That's kind of how it is in this world game, it seems. Like, oh hey, this planet seems awesome! But wait, no, it's not awesome! Because it got wrecked sometime in the last 600 years.
Pretty sure the AI rulebook doesn't insist the Pathfinder always gets to drive. I swear-
Yes, I do!
This car around.
Korra, you don't get to drive, I get to drive, don't even try. This is my Nomad, I'm the Pathfinder, I'm in charge, I'm driving. Even if I throw us off cliffs.
We've got targets!
Okay, here we go. Oh god, stop the car!
This would be the Perifauna.
Ice or mineral deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close.
Great. Okay. They shouldn't be closest then. Sick. Well, let's go to this one first, because then we can drop by this guy on the way. And then we'll just make a loop around until we find the right one. Don't worry about it, Jarl. Stop making fun of my driving! My driving's fine, okay? Jeebus. Do you know where we're going? God, the snark on this team is just so high this episode. Here we go, we got a signal, and there's no Perifauna here.
False signal.
Wait, what's that? Oh, no, that's just a bundle of rocks. Great! Everything's a false signal, isn't it? Okay, let's go to the next one.
Can you imagine the heating bills if we settled here?
People have plans to
settle. Signs.
You seem easily affected by the cold.
Thanks, Jarl. Okay, there should be a signal around here, but nope, it's false. I mean, maybe. Oh, Jesus! Suddenly, Ket! Okay, let's take out these Ket. Gotta have a little bit of murdering between our trying to help Korra. No, that's not how this works, bro. How this works is I come up to you, and then I kill you. Like that. Yeah. Ow. Rude! Okay, boyo, you pissed me off. No! Oh. I guess I could hit the eyes too. That could be a thing. Okay, are they all dead? Hey, there's one still alive. Hi, how you doing? You're a chosen. You're now dead. Bye. See you later. Oh, okay, you're not dead yet, but I'm lazy, so I'm going back into the Nomad, and I'm gonna go onwards. Or, maybe... Come here, bull! Aww. I'm gonna get him! Got him! Wait, what? I just ran him over. How is he alive? Oh, fuck it. Fine. Oh, okay. Never mind. They killed him. Never mind. They got him. They got him. Oh! We found it! Found it!
Yeah.
And it's covered in cat. Oh dear.
Clear them out.
That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. Neither is the chosen, glitching all over the place. Wait for it, and bonk. What the hell are you doing here, bro? Aki! Well, that exploded. Hey, no. Oh god, I got shot. I got shot. It happens. I still got shot. Okay, where's it gonna load me? Please don't load me all the way back. Don't be rude. I'd rather not you load me all the way back into the gang. Something else I can do, I might as well dance. Swift empires require power cells. The number of remaining cells for each power can be seen on your head. Wait, some empires require power cells. I ain't got no power cells, I'm biotic. I don't care. Your powers will biopic. Don't give a crap. This is taking a while. So long that I'm yawning. It is in fact midnight. Except it's not, you can see the sunlight behind me. So that took like a minute or more. I wasn't actually paying attention.
Don't you worry.
Excuse me! Take them down hard, you say. I think I can manage that. With my super beam M8! I love the fact that my M8 has a beam. It's just beam saver or N7 gun. Even though the M8's not technically an N7 gun, but it's close enough because it's what you always see Shepard using in the Mass Effect promotional materials and stuff. Except for some of the pictures for 3, you see you're using a pistol. Stop shooting me, please. Stop shooting me or I explode you. There we go. Oh, I wanted more of them over there, so I could explode them. Oh, I can do that. Hey, bro! Guess it's gonna- Oh, you died. I was gonna say, guess it's gonna happen to you, but then death happened. No. Who's shooting me? Stop it, please. Oh, you're still alive- I got shot? There's somebody behind me! Okay, I think I've got it down to 1, so we're gonna have a fun time. By doing this. I just bonk him with my sword. Oh wait, no, there's another one left. Never mind! We gotta bonk him too. And now he's dead. Is that it? I think that's it!
Clear.
Okay, let's take a look at what we can figure out from this broyo. Can I use it, please? Maybe? Holster my gun? It's freezing? I see the thing. It's like, you gotta use the thing, Scarlet. It's right here. I probably have to scan it, don't I? Gotta scan everything first. Then we can
That's
talk to Korra about
all
it.
Right. What's left of her?
Well,
definitely
shit!
Definitely Ket weapons fire. This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
If we'd been faster, we could've... Damn it.
But... This is stupid. If they want Asari for exaltation, why not take the crew alive?
Because the ship was the target?
Saw the Perifona itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Kett cruiser.
Ryder! Cora! Something is left.
Uh-oh.
Flight recorder.
It's in bad shape. But let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Kett hunters. Maybe that's them.
Kett love fancy titles!
The name like that.
I hope they choke on it.
Lieutenant, with time the navigational record could be reconstructed.
Right.
We can
trace the paraphone.
Let's find the Asari.
Maybe all the way back to the Ark. I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.
Definitely. So let's get our butts on hold. Wait for Cora to decipher the trick. Oh, don't put my stuff on hold. That's rude. All right. What else can we do here? Okay, that one's on hold. We can do this. That one's on hold. Don't have anything for that. Don't have anything for that. Evaluate bold for an outpost. Ooh, we still have to do that one. Armored diplomacy. Wait for Jarl to set up a meeting. Ark not dead yet. Ark and Tana survivors for... Okay, let's just go do cross-cultural alliances and Vold. Oh god, I got a lot of crap to do on Vold, don't I? Don't we want to go to Eos? Let's go check out Eos, how about that? We'll go check out Eos, then we'll go to Aya and bring the Moshe back, and then hopefully have a fun time there and nothing terrible will happen. Maybe.
Talk when you're free.
Oh, Subi wants to talk to me. Let's have a fun time.
Significantly, and I seem to be able to talk normally again.
Good. Keep me updated.
Swelling?
And remember, cool food and liquid only. Nothing spicy.
She got sick.
Is there something? All right,
honey.
Did you hurt yourself? Oh, it's nothing. I'm just getting over some inflammation of the soft tissues of the mouth. It was dramatic, but
so you got a cold.
Threatening. I.
Oh.
What? Have you ever heard of the Lick test? Back before scanners were portable, Earth scientists would employ this test in the field. They used it to tell rocks from fossils and get a basic idea of their mineral composition.
You licked something.
You licked a rock, didn't you?
I was distracted and forgot it was a Helios rock. I do it unconsciously. When I was little, my father and I would go on expeditions. The Lick test was a huge part of it. He made science fun for me. Your
Lick
mother
test?
Was something of a scientist, wasn't she?
She specialized in biotics research. Got her start in medicine.
I read all about her research and your father's. AI and implants. They achieved so much in so little time. Sam is an astounding
Especially because it was illegal.
I left my parents back home. They told me they were proud of me, and then lived out their lives while I slept.
If I
were
them,
proud of you, honey buns.
I'd be proud too. You came here for the sake of science. That takes courage.
Science.
Some crazy, but mostly courage. I'm sure they knew that.
Thank you, Ryder. I needed that.
Anytime.
Aww. Okay, does Kalo have anything he wants to say to us?
That leg of my workbench needed propping up.
If you bothered reading it, you'd know that the Tempest is an orchestra of new tech. You can't just meddle with...
I got this ship launch ready in record time, Kalo. I know my stuff.
And you don't
oh my god, stop biting me too.
Other people's.
Kalo?
Oh, Ryder. Sorry you had to hear that. What can I do
oh, those two.
I'll let you concentrate.
Okay, he doesn't have anything else.
You know where I'll be.
I foresee a future super bromance between Kalo and Gil. Like, a super bromance. Okay, PB's not in here. Oh, Oh, PB's still in here. Okay. PB!
Ask her yourself.
What?
Because.
Ask who what?
Because. Just because.
Ask who what?
Lexi, PB wants to look at Jal's scans.
PB knows I can't divulge this information.
Useless.
PB?
Hey there, got a sec?
Sure.
Thanks for chatting.
Okay, we'll she doesn't- You don't want to talk about it. The fact that you wanted our crewmate's scans? Scans of what?
I thought I hated the Ket before. Then we learned about exaltation. I can't even begin to imagine how Jal feels about this.
Probably terrible. How was raising Sid?
I was curious about you and Sid, being on your own from such a young age.
Yeah, I really wouldn't recommend it.
Well, that's one way to put it.
Where was your mother in all this?
Back on Palavin, I suppose. She was an awful person. All she cared about was climbing the ranks. She and my dad fought all the time. I think at the end they hated each other. When things were really tough, I thought about going back. But she wouldn't have accepted us. Whatever my dad did destroyed any chance of that.
Where was home? Palavin?
No, we'd already left Palavin by then. Whatever our dad was involved in meant we weren't welcome there. I hadn't even gone to boot camp yet. Sid was barely a year old. We eventually settled in a mining colony in the Minos Wasteland. 2 years later, our dad...
That sucks! Wait, eventually Sid... What do you mean by eventually? Does that mean Sid was three?
How did he keep you and your sister afloat?
I was barely more than a kid myself, so lots of unskilled work. Construction jobs. No one else would do the dangerous stuff, so I would. Being up high, crawling under things.
Wait, you were?
So eventually I moved into smuggling. Even more dangerous, but lucrative. We were never rich, but we got to comfortable.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Okay, bye-bye, Vetra! Is there anybody else I needed to talk to? Cora. Cora! Cora, you okay? Cora. It's like Carl from The Walking Dead, just Coral, Cora.
No,
oh, Drax down here.
The Ket just keep asking for more trouble.
Yep. How you doing, friend?
Hey.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
What? Lame? It's not supposed to, that's not how Krogan speaks to your character. No. It's Ryder. Or Shepard.
Hey there.
Hey yourself.
Big L.
Question for you.
Shoot.
When all this craziness is over, you think you'll have kids?
Hello, left field.
From
Jill, the best friend I mentioned while I was thrashing you at poker. She's starting the initiative's first repopulation effort at Prodromos. It's all she can talk about. It got me thinking. At the end of the day, this whole thing, the Andromeda Initiative, we're basically here to spawn.
I mean,
took you this
I guess.
To figure it out?
I told you, I didn't really think this thing through. But nothing we do here really matters unless we survive. Jill's right. At some point soon, we better get busy making babies.
True enough.
Who knew this thing was just a glorified dating service? Oosh. The biological imperative is kind of a bummer.
There are other ways to reproduce. It doesn't have to come from a romantic relationship.
I guess I could donate DNA, or however it works. You know me.
Sperm donor!
Whatever my gut says in the moment, I do, and I don't look back. My mom says that's how my dad was. I wouldn't know. His gut moved on before I was born.
I had no idea. That must have been hard.
Hey, I turned out all right. He did his part. Brought me into the world. Maybe that's enough. Thanks for talking, Ryder.
Yeah, sure. Interesting to be talking about babies with you. Cora, there you are. Just messing around with something over there. How you doing?
Hi there. See you later, Cora.
Got nothing to say about what we just did, do you?
I'll be here.
Okay, let's go to Eos. Okay, now we're landing on Eos. I have Drac with me instead of Cora, because why not? Let me move, please. Game? Okay, there we go. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! How am I on the planet already if I just landed? Oh, loading glitches, you're so cute. Anyway, we have Drac, because I realized I had never actually taken Drac on a mission or anything before, so I figured let's take her around for a little bit. Why not? So, how's Padromos doing? I mean, it looks spiffy. I got told to come back here, but I don't know why. Maybe just to say hi to people? Research station, settlement site, and get a nomad drop, fast travel for easy access. I don't see anything to do. Unless... research station... No, it doesn't look like there's anything to do, at least not at the moment. I might come back here later, but you could go talk to the dude. I mean, granted, I've come back here multiple times since then, so maybe Call's or Callow's freaking out was just, you know, regular freaking out. Or I can just check in with this guy first before we leave. Yellow!
You took care of Hanley's little problem. Nothing little. Not sure
I took care of a lot of stuff,
about
bro.
This Advent place, but it's a big planet.
We'll talk another time.
Goodbye.
Okay, so there's literally no reason for me to show up here. Got it. Let's go deliver the Moshe. Shy. Alright, we're bringing the Moshe back to Aya. And hopefully figuring out what we're going to be doing next, because we have to get into the vault on Aya in order to figure out what even's going on. Hopefully. Maybe. Possibly. Or everything could explode in, like, a blaze of glory. That could happen, too. I mean, this is a Mass Effect game, and that tends to happen a lot in Mass Effect games. Just explosions everywhere, Sovereign flying from the sky, blowing up Harbinger, getting hit by a giant Reaper beam, killing a Reaper on foot. That happened. But it's just Mass Effect games for you. We got your religious leader, Black. Black? Black. English
stars
is hard.
Stars and skies light our way. Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the Moshe.
That doesn't explain anything to me, dude. You haven't even told me what or who she is. I'm assuming she's like religious leader.
I never thought I'd see it again. Without the resistance,
we got you, honey buns.
Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
Yeah, do you like me now instead of being a jerk to me like you were on the ship?
We made a good team.
We freed more than just the Moshe. And the Pathfinder killed a Ket leader. We have a lot
you
to
helped.
Celebrate.
I promised to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault.
Thanks, Ephra.
A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Moshe.
Okay, for now we party?
You've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy
it's
to
a great idea
for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Yay! Ephra can get wrecked.
Well done, Jol. Report for reassignment. I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Jol has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of
He's with me now.
Has.
Get wrecked.
I see the benefit. Request granted. I'll need to file a mission report.
Well, that was easy.
Aya without me.
I would never leave Aya without you. Wait, does that mean I can't take him with? Damn it! Damn it, Nyampa! Okay. Is there anybody else I can talk to before we go say hi to the Moshe? What's that? Something popped up there. No, it's just something pointing up. I don't even know. What even is on the map here? Docks. Some dude. Some other dude for side questy bits, I'm assuming. Some other dude. Oh, screw it. Let's go say hi to the Moshe. Moshe. And go see what's in this vault, because it's been so long that I can honestly can't 100% remember why we wanted to get into the vault. I think it had something to do with figuring out why all this stuff is happening. like, why the Ket are here, why, you know, the planets are declining, and why when we got here there was no Golden Worlds to settle. Uh-oh. At least I don't have to fight anybody to get through here this time. Hopefully.
I haven't brought anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do.
Because yeah. I have Sam.
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what do you
sort of?
If I'm seeing what I think I'm seeing, I've got goosebumps. Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However,
They're not connected from to planet each to other, planet, but to this place.
This image was a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And
so we have to connect the other ones to it, I'm assuming.
What it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think?
How
Professor?
So? Did you fuck up?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
Thank you.
Wow.
This is unbelievable. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where, Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can.
But I can. Oh no, he's after
Meridian
me.
Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people and mine.
But I can do it. We'll fight
no
for everyone.
No one is safe as long as he's on this hunt. I'm going to shut it down. For all our sakes.
Yeah.
You're going to need that.
It's like what my daddy did.
The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk
so we
to
have to attack the Archon? This is going to end badly.
Meet me there.
Yeah, sure. Let's hope something nothing bad happens to me in the vault in the meantime. Did we change the connection here? Or do we have to go back to Eos to fully connect the other one? No? No. Meet Effort at the Resistance HQ. This is the prettiest Resistance base ever. I swear. Okay, where am I going the right way? Where am I even going? Okay, so we gotta go around and then we have to book it. Got it! We gotta run like I'm being chased. Like I stole something. I mean, if these doors opened, that would make it easier. Wait a minute, was there something for me to scan? Scan! Oh. I was hoping that would give me research points. It did not. For a second, there was no music or background, and it was just very... It's very quiet here. Oh, this is where they were leading me before, the last time we were on Aya. So we just have to run all the way back there. Engaging in trade. But what if I don't wanna? Okay. This way. Lady, you're in my way. Alright. All the way back to the command center. Oh good, I got fast travel unlocked here. Wish they'd had that before. Okay, how you boyos doing?
I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Uh-oh.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
What did you do?
I could have kept Sam to myself, you know.
This is different. Not your business.
It is now.
Sam's not yours.
We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell her the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A Resistance commander named Venterev.
Excuse the fuck out of me, bro?
Gave it to the Archon? No wonder you hushed it up.
This isn't about hiding the truth.
I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Oh, crap.
To find the Archon and his ship. Leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care.
Deal with it.
The Pathfinder is right.
I'll transfer the files on Kadara port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.
Oh, he's gonna get a talking to! So, it looks like now we're gonna finally get to meet all the exiles. Great. Locate the planet mentioned on the security footage. Oh dear. So that's the one where all the exiles are on. Probably. Okay.
No entering the med center until you're clean.
How do I decontaminate?
What? Ion console. Touch the start pad, it does the rest.
Where am I going? Who am I? What is life? Okay, fuck it. I can just very, very slowly fast travel, right? Right? Yes, I can. Okay. Just say, please let me fast travel. I get lost really easily in video games. Really easily in video games. Now, as long as nobody attacks me while boarding the Tempest, and we don't get another cutscene immediately afterwards, and if nobody wants to talk to me, I'm going to end the episode. But somebody may want to talk to me when we go onto the Tempest, and if so, we'll talk to them. And then in the next one, we'll go say hi to the Exiles. Because that's gonna be fun. I think I want to bring Drek with that, because I want to see him headbutt someone.
Director Tan, good news. What? The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
I convinced them
we're
friends.
Don't be yourself.
Try not to mess it up.
I do not mess it up. I will gather anyone.
Yes, you do, Tan.
Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
Whoa. Okay, cool. Cool story, bro. Even though you're still jerkface.
Lexi,
where am I going?
Your dad was Turian? That explains so much.
What's that supposed to mean? Here we go.
You know.
Uh-oh.
How uptight you are.
I am not.
Ventra's right there, PD!
Not even 300 years old and fussing at us like a matriarch.
I'm a doctor. Fussing's part of the job.
I love PB and Lexi. They are just adorable. Is there anybody here that has a cutscene possible? Oh, I know. I should go talk to Callow, because they usually tell me if somebody wants to see me, and that's when I get to see cutscenes. Okay, you guys. Anybody?
To him for you.
That's kind, Subi.
What?
But I don't think it will help.
Are you having a problem, Callow? You having a problem?
O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil? I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you.
He's messing with the ship.
No listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same.
You guys! Oh, you two. Just don't punch each other, please.
The discovery of Aya was just what we needed, Ryder. The Angaran scientists have been so generous in sharing their wisdom. It's been amazing.
At least one of the first contact situations went well.
Right? The Ket. Habitat 7. I'm thankful
didn't
the
end well.
Were willing to risk working with us.
I'm afraid not all of them are quite so friendly.
Some give trust easily. From others, you have to earn it. I'm confident we'll get there.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Bye, Suvi. I like Suvi. She's adorable. That's the quest. Lots of stress, blah blah blah. Communication from Jahl? What? I just saw something Jahl. Jahl? Okay, I don't care anymore. So, in the next one, we are going to go say hi to the Exiles. My name is Masako the Teenager, and we have been playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll see you all in the next episode.